came about in around 2008 because Mike and I, my guitarist and I, used to be in a band called Blake. Columbia noticed us because we gave them a demo at the Atlantis Music Conference in Atlanta. The A&R is actually Jay Heron, he's still our A&R. We gave him a demo at the panel that he was on. And then he ended up coming down to Florida, seeing us play a few shows, but that band eventually broke up just from like internal band issues and stuff. And the label was still interested, so we just called up a few friends and like formed a band. Discovered and I guess bigger as a band from touring with bands like Fall Out Boy and, you know, All Time Low and stuff. Pete Wentz promoting us on his blog. This mixtape with Fall Out Boy that they put out promoting Folie à Deux. We were on Jimmy Kimmel. A Different Spin with Mark Hoppus on Fuse. That was insane. It all helps. It's all really great publicity for us. Light the candles out. Looks like a solo tonight. Hold On Tight was released. It was cool because we released it. People weren't really knowing what to expect. Pete Wentz had mentioned it a few times in his blog saying, you know, there's this new release. It's with a girl and they're pop punk. That's about it. Hold On Tight, I feel like, was pretty youthful. And I feel like we were still so green and fresh at the time. And the cool thing about that album is that it's so young sounding and our fans, you know, they've grown with us. So that's the best part about it, I think. When it was released, we couldn't believe the first week it did. When we released Hold On Tight, it did around 2,000, and we were like, oh my god, we can't even believe that. The fact that Beneath It All did so well, it was on Billboard, like top 20 or something like that, crazy. It did better than I ever thought, and it's still getting bigger. Radio stations are adding I Don't Wanna Dance without us even pushing. All the songs are very dear to me, and I kind of poured my heart out in all the songs as far as lyrics go, and the writing process was really fun. I got to write with some awesome people, and I'm really, really proud of it. Tell me how can you sleep? How can you breathe? Hey Monday in the future, we're all hoping, as any other band would hope, to be really big. We want to be able to be that band that people hope to see on like award shows and stuff, sell out arenas someday. You know, we have really high hopes. It's all about the music for us. We love it and we want to do it forever. So that's the goal.